Hello, everyone. Happy Sunday. What a beautiful weekend. It's been incredible. It was a dream come true to be here with you all. Thank you so much again. I hope you had a great weekend too. Charles I.
person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts I mean specifically chatter in the skull, perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating. I'm not saying that thinking is bad. Like everything else, it's useful in moderation. A good servant, but a bad master. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because through excessive thinking they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse signs with the real world. Using the real world of nature with mere signs, we are destroying nature. We are so tied up in our minds that we've lost our senses. Time to wake up. What is reality? Obviously, no one can say because it isn't words. It isn't material, that's just an idea. Reality is...
Thank you. something.
Thank you so much for this magnificent weekend. I have a few more for you if you want. Please, before, make some noise again for everybody involved into Voyage 2022. There's so many people. I can't even name all of them. It will take forever. So I just wanted to say thank you guys so much. And thank you for making this possible. All right. I love you too. I'm gonna play a few more if you guys want.
I'm in the dark now.
Merci infiniment, voyage. It was so fucking amazing, and I'm so grateful for you guys. Merci. Merci beaucoup. This is my last track. Make some noise for yourself, please. Just really quick, make some noise for everybody at the production. Make some noise for all the amazing artists that play day and in the during the day and in the comments. That's what I mean. Oh, jeez. English. thank you guys so much. I love you guys so much, and it was so great to meet you all also through the weekend, and you know, connect, take pictures, listen to your stories, and I hope to see you super soon.